Right now to our focus segment and joining us via Skype from Ibadan, the Oyo State capital, is the communication and knowledge exchange expert of the International Institute of Tropical Agriculture, Mr. Godwin Atta. Thank you for joining us on News Across Nigeria.
Thank you so much for having me on this program.
All right, let's start. Give us an overview of cassava tuber and its value chain. Let us understand what this is all about.
I would like to start by saying that cassava is actually a gift from God to Africa, Nigeria, and in fact, the black bread. It is one crop that remains a secret that we have not been able to actually realize the full potential of it. At IITA, working partners see how Africa can get the best from cassava production, and this is what we are doing. The seed component cassava is very important for cassava value chain development, because currently what farmers are producing, farmers are using to produce is actually the local variety, which are giving them less than 10 tons. We want to see how our farmers are going to get more than 20 tons per hectare, 30 tons per hectare of cassava. And with that, they can improve their life, can improve their incomes, and generate their life from there. This is where we are headed.
Interesting. So the benefits, I want to believe, are immense if Nigeria can indeed tap into that. Give us some of these benefits, as Nigeria and farmers. What can we get from this cash crop, cassava?
I will start with what we are currently benefiting from cassava. You take an instance of Gari. Last 2 years, the price of Gari went up, and everywhere everybody was talking about the price of Gari. Now imagine if Gari out of everything, what happened? It's going to be price. Today we have cassava being incorporated in bread. As I speak to you, you go to Sudan, you see that there is already crisis of bread, because they can't keep up to the cost of importing wheat. Cassava can actually play that role. It's actually been incorporated in African countries to actually deplete the volume of import of wheat, and create more income for the country. If you look at starch, for instance, volume of cornstarch that Nigeria import, you replace that with cassava starch, you are going to save a lot of foreign exports. You look at glucose, for instance, cassava produces high quality glucose that can use several beverages like all the soft drinks that. So cassava, gives a very good opportunity for Nigeria, not just to make money, but also to create jobs. We look at the feed in order to provide feed for the cattle, and with that, we'll be able to solve problems of cattle and farmers. Clash that already have in Cuba. So cassava gives us that opportunity to actually diversify the economy, to improve the livelihood, farmers, to even grow the GDP of that if we can actually have this wonderful crop.
All right, Mr. Godwin Atta, thank you so much for your thoughts there. We do appreciate you for joining us on the program News Across Nigeria. Thank you so much once again.